Hi everyone, welcome back to marble painting class. Now once you complete this and fill this, you have to start applying white coat of colors. Now this white coat I am giving with poster color. See, this is student poster color, I am using that. If you have acrylic color then also it's okay. Means the thing is that we have to give first coat with white color this way. Use small brush and complete this. Be careful that the color should not touch the ground. It should not touch the marble at the base. And even if it sticks there, you can clean with earbud. So use earbuds for cleaning, because many a times it will happen that it will stick to the base. So this is the way I have I am describing you, that you have to use white poster color. But in case if you have acrylic color, you can use that also. So this procedure you have to do once the clay work is dried totally, the cone work is dried completely. These lines we are going to give with color. So after the cone work we have used the sandpaper for smoothening that, and now we are using poster color. See, this way you have to complete it. Okay, thank you.